Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna share a great DIY that is homemade liquid lipstick. These days liquid lipsticks are so in trend, so I thought I have to share this DIY with you all guys. Liquid lipstick is going to be smudge proof, so I'm super excited to share this with you all guys. So let's just not waste the time and start the video. Making this liquid lipstick, you will need liquid foundation. Yes, of course, liquid foundation because it is a liquid lipstick. And the second thing you will need is this food coloring. So now if you don't have food coloring or if you don't want to use this, then don't worry, I have two more options for this. You can also use eyeshadows, but what happened that this will make your foundation a bit thick and your lipstick will be more thick. So I have one more option. You must be having like this lipsticks which is emptied and you just have this, so you can take this in a spoon and just melt it and then you can add this to the foundation. It will also work pretty well like the food coloring. So today I will show using my food coloring. So let's start making the liquid lipstick. I will use this container and this brush to mix, and now I will take the foundation into the container. So let me just open this and I will make just a little bit because I have already made the lipstick and store. Can you see I have taken just a little bit. Now you can take any quantity of which you want to make, and now I will add this food coloring. So this is a red color, so this will turn our lipstick to be pinkish, reddish kind of thing. You just need 2 to 3 drops of it and that's it. Yes. So now I will mix it with a brush. Yes, can you see how it is turning? So now I will just mix it. Can you see that pretty color? Wow, this is looking so pretty guys. So good. Now our lipstick is ready. Wasn't it so easy? Now I will swatch you and show. Can you see this beautiful color guys? You can make this in any color. So now let's wait till it dries. Apply it to my lips and show you. And I will also show you how it is smudge proof. Let's wait. I will apply it to my lips and show you. If you think that the pigmentation is not well, then you can add the color more. I think the color is a bit light for me, but let's see now. Wait till it dries. Now I have added more color, so now I will apply this. A bit darker lipstick. And now can you see the color guys? It's looking super. So now let's wait till it dries completely. So now I will smudge this. And can you see this is not smudging? This means that this lipstick is smudge proof. Now this is the dark swatch which I have swatched later on and it is still wet. So let's wait. And now my lipstick has dried completely. So let me just show you. Can you see this is totally smudge again? And can you see this lipstick is totally smudge proof? And see, this is looking so pretty. So now this has dried completely and let me just smudge it. So my these fingers are not good, so I will use this. It's smudging guys. Can you see this? So I really hope you enjoyed this DIY because I just love this lipstick and I wear it on daily basis. Like it is so good. Especially it is so affordable. Just with two ingredients you can make this lipstick. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you like my video then please give a big thumbs up to my video and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more such good videos. any queries or any suggestions, then please comment down below. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you in the next video. Bye.